Howdy. My name is Zeke, and I am funky. I'd like to recite for you a poem I wrote about Ave K. Tremblay's work in this year's Quebec Triennial. Lots of pictures of people reading a book, kinda interesting, thought-provoking, and worth a look. Shoved in a corner, now that Eve lives in New York, she's a foreigner. Slightly more than a simple visual representation, there's a theory that she uses as a foundation for the basis of her works. If you scratch the surface, you can see where it lurks.